Thank you. The charms sealing the cathedral are strong, but I've discovered we can destroy them with an enchanted pipe organ melody. Unfortunately, Quasimodo broke the organ, so we'll have to repair it first. Meanwhile, I'm going to free Frederick. I'm certain he can help us escape this place.
I once thought you were an honorable man, but only a monster would work for Cardinal Frollo. I'm not the only one who suffered because of his greed, but the Cardinal is running out of time. I won't let what happened to me happen to Esmeralda. Once his cruel ritual ends, I'll be freed from this form, and the Cardinal will finally experience my suffering. It's too bad you won't see it. Farewell, Captain.
Hey, Frederick! It's me, Victor! Don't recognize me? That's because Quasimodo turned me into this stone beast. Here, this will unlock your door. Quasimodo has locked Esmeralda in the cathedral. She needs our help to escape. When Quasimodo captured me, he performed experiments on me here. My folder should be here in this dungeon. Can you find it and bring it to me? I need it to help free Esmeralda.